course, one of the skills I need is Kurzik. Of course. Let's give it a try. Look at us social distancing. Definitely a better build. Nice. Thank you. Okay, so something different's gonna happen. I am going to be playing with my buddy. I will be on a monk. Do we have a Guild Wars one? I'll be playing the monk. This one right here. The Orin. Hello, I am going for a smoke, so I will be right back, but I am going to be leveling a monk elementalist with my buddy. We decided to get back into this after a long time, to be honest. Recently I've been playing a ritualist though. Had a few people help me out with a build, help me out with some skills, and it seems to be going good. I'm enjoying myself. I will be right back though. Okay. Let's see, is my mic working? Yep. Is it catching? I gotta exit the game really quick. Apparently have no audio. There we go. Yo.
Hey.
Whew. I am good whenever you are.
I'm just logging in now.
Should be better. Should be better. Don't need a cigarette.
Oh my God.
Oh, I think that's you. Oh, no, someone that looks like you. There you go. So I made, after you left, I made and like dislocated your shoulder and shit. Ended up, what's it called? Making a ritualist. And it's level 16. Oh, he can't even hear me, I'm muted. Okay. Ugh. So when you like went and like got your concussion and shit, I didn't realize that had happened, so I made a character while I was waiting. Fucking, I got a ritualist level 16 now.
Jesus.
Yeah. Just so you're aware, it's being streamed to an audience of like three people.
Okay.
Well, just so you're aware. This lady had a quest here, I think.
Yeah. I just realized I have a lot of inventory right now. I gotta sell some shit.
I'm good. Should be fairly, not easy, but it should be good for us to be able to get out of here. Like, I think we should get off this island by tonight, kind of thing.
What the fuck's the merchant in this bullshit?
Hold down Alt.
Oh. Anthem.
Oh, yo, where you at? This guy's here watching. This guy here is watching the stream.
Oh, this armor's better than the stuff I have. What's this guy sell? Okay, so what do I need for this armor? I need...
Oh, right. I don't know if I have the armor here. No, I didn't. I need to... Go old school with Ascalonian.
What? I can get. Oh, I guess I can't get that because.
Yeah.
Assassin.
What is this? Canthan. Xingjie was a starter. Yeah, I'm gonna go back with Canthan. So, for my monk, hands down want the fucking Luxon armor. It looks so sick. Same with my ritualist. When did you buy the game? It was right as Cantha came out, or right before it?
Right after.
Right after? Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, I didn't even check what I needed for frickin' materials. Well, I guess I can keep... I always forget I can just leave the frickin', what's it called? I can leave the bank up as I'm roaming around the town, so I can just pull stuff up.
Elite assassin to him. This guy just... giving me a free lead
assassin. He's watching the stream, so yeah, he gave me a monk one and a ritualist one, so if you double click it, it'll give you access to any of the ones that you have access to. Yeah, use it on Healer's Boon. Thank you for that tome again. Making a decent amount of like materials for the low level stuff, but I need gold. It's the big thing.
I'm good whenever.
Okay, I just need to sell some stuff so I can get my. Boots and head piece.
Oh, okay. He keeps giving me free stuff.
Oh, there you go. Enjoy it. Fucking the, because he gave me that totem, I think I have a little bit better of a monk build.
I didn't have much assassin skills on walk. I had two.
Yeah.
Doesn't make sense.
Glittering dust. Cool. I'm almost ready. Oh, I got a dye today. I got a orange dye. It's not really like worth anything, but still cool. It's been a while. Still just buy one more piece. Two pieces of armor. Okay, I'm good whenever you are. Where are we going? Where is this stuff? It's all out. It's all out of this area. I think we got a decent team. If it doesn't work, we can get a little bit more damage. The two healers, I think, should be good.
What quests are we doing?
Wait. So I have Pest Control and Study Buddy. Wait, those are outside the Xingjie Monastery. We can go do those or we can keep moving forward.
Okay, what quests are we gonna do though?
Okay, let's travel to Xingjie really quick, and we'll go do those. There's gonna be Pest Control and Study Buddy. I think
my action.
I just have to hand it in. Oh no, that's way far away. Oh. Okay, Study Buddy is what we're gonna go do. That's what we're gonna go do. Should give us a bit of XP.
Study Buddy, okay.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, oh, this is warp us the whole time. It's not that far. Did you end up grabbing a skill with that book, or are you waiting?
Yeah, I grabbed one.
What one did you grab? Oh, he's fucking attacking these things.
Mobius Strike.
Nice.
We're not even getting XP from him.
Thank you. Man, he's just attacking every single Kappa in sight. I think I said that wrong, because I think I said I'd get Togo's, but Togo's isn't a healer. I'll have to look into that. Yeah, give me a minute to take a look at that. But... give me one quick second, Taylor's back.
I'll be right back.
Oh yeah, I'm back.
Ready when you are. Okay. I already have to go back to Xinjiang.
Okay, I gotta go hand this quest in, I guess. Okay, I'll meet you at Xinjiang. Sumi Village, because we just have to hand a quest in outside there, I think. Should just have to go to the farm and lay up. Yo. your arm hurting right now?
Really, it's just my back right now.
Okay. And it just happened, like, putting off the smoke detector, you, like, fell off a chair or something?
Yeah, I used my desk chair, the one on wheels, and it came out from under me.
Yeah, that would do it for you. That would definitely do it.
Well, that is done.
Now we're back to Satan Harbor for the rest of the quest. Damn. A lot of travel. I still can't believe, like, how short it takes now with good computers and internet.
No, it's... Yeah, no loading time, so... Yeah.
So I think...
We can't... I was gonna say, we can't grab any more henchmen.
Yeah, we can grab two more. we'll grab a monk. And an Elliot. Yeah, that seems good. I knew that was...
So what one are we doing?
Dude, looking for trouble, because that's in this area and not past a thing. What's it called? Like a loading screen. Hey, I just got that message. That's, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. Definitely forgot how easy it was to level in this.
Yeah.
Like, having my ritualist already at 16, that's just amazing to me. It's been like 2 days. Yeah, that's definitely true. That's how I've always seen it. Starts at level 20, end game is probably the biggest thing of this game. 1 to 20 is definitely what it's for. Especially in the later ones. Yeah, we just gotta go across here and fuck some people up.
Oh shit.
Purple daggers.
I already have gold ones though, because of that guy.
Oh. I didn't know you got gold daggers from him. That's cool. Those are some cool daggers. Are they like Deldramor ones?
They're called Balthazar's daggers.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, all the next ones are in the next spot there. Oh, I get what you mean now, with like getting a weapon of your choice. Yeah, give me some time to think about that really quick. I definitely think the monk's probably the option I'd go with. I'd have to double check my ranger though, because a bow would be nice. Cat is being so annoying.
I should learn to wait for you.
Oh, did you die?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. for that group there. Oh no, one of my mains is actually a ranger elementalist that I played kind of growing up, but yeah, no, the monk weapon is probably what I'd be picking. I just wanted to see what weapon I had on my ranger, just to see what it would be different. Oh, these guys are... I think we just have to cross here. Just mowing through this, yo. Across this bridge, I guess. I forgot I was healing for a second.
tired of hearing these goddamn Yetis.
I know. They sound like almost like goats.
Yeah, it sounded like a bear and a goat having sex. Okay, I'll be right back. Let's come for a smoke.
Yeah, buddy. Do your thing. Let's get the band together, yo. So, while I wait, how are you doing, my viewer? If you have a preferred, name to call you, let me know. Because I've just been calling you by your, what's it called? You. I've just been calling you by your, in-game names. So it keeps changing. So, if you have a name you want me to call you, just let me know. Now I put you on the spot, didn't I? I could call you Souls Dude, just like your Twitch username there, if that works. Sounds good. I enjoy my monk. I am hoping to do healing, protection, and 55. And probably another farming build, depending. But I need to get a totem axe because I have everything else. Other than the Radiant Insignias, I need three more, possibly two, and the Dragon Totem Axe for my 55 Monk, and then it's ready for when I get to level 20. The only thing I'm missing at that point is the skills. And I'm picking them up, I got Healing Breeze, Protective Spirit, Mending, remember what my monk was like before, what it ended in, a monk elementalist, monk mesmer. I think it was monk mesmer. I used to use mox a lot as a res and whatnot. Familiar Yasura skill. I never had that. I think mine was strictly all monk skills, to be honest. Pretty sure I had Shielding Hands, Protective Spirit, Healing Breeze, Mending, Shield of Judgment. Okay, so Shield of Judgment, Protective Spirit, Healing Breeze. Shielding Hands, Mending, and there would have been three others. I have to think real hard about that. I farmed forever for the what's it called? I farmed forever for the Shield of Judgment skill. Balthazar's spirit and shield absorption. Those were two that I remember. I may have had balance.
Okay, I'm good.
Possibly essence bond. Alright. Let's go. I love that, like, Guild Wars let your one character be any build that you wanted from that, like, class and whatnot. So, like, I just have to add a few weapons, change my armor up and stuff, and my skills anytime I go into a village, and I can, like, be any version of this monk that I want. I love that. Mm-hmm. Free of charge. We're like, wow, you have to pay. Or do you still have to pay to respec?
No.
Oh, okay. Wow, you used to have to pay to respec. I could not do Nagasaurus or Captain Sun on my ritualist by myself, but I had a shitty ass build and I think we have decent ones. I literally had someone come into the stream and be like, man, no offense, but your build is fucking trash. I'm like, I don't know. I said that at the beginning, but, like, I have no idea what I'm doing, so it's gonna be fucking hard going for a bit. Man, I forgot how fucking big Kanthra is. It's not even, like, the biggest.
Oh.
Miller Quang. Do we want to try to do... Sentimental Treasures, the Captured Sun, and Naga Source first? We'll do Sentimental Treasures first, or the... We'll do the Captured Sun first. Or wait. Yeah, okay, we're going decently.
We're doing the Captured Sun?
I'm trying to figure out which one. We'll do the Sentimental Treasures, because it's kind of closer. Did you have a level 20 assassin back in the day?
Mm-hmm.
What was his secondary, do you remember?
Ranger.
Ranger?
Yes. That's why I'm so surprised I only had two elite skills unlocked.
That is weird. Yeah, that's fair. I think he's just confused as to why he only has that many elites unlocked when he already had a level 20 assassin. He's done a bunch of stuff already.
Oh, we have to carry it.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Here, let me carry it, because I don't have to cast spells or attack or with anything. Apparently if you capture skills with another character, you don't unlock them for every other character. You need to either buy them with real money or with Balthazar points.
Well, it said elite skills on your account.
Yeah, I think you have to have purchased them through these Balthazar points or with a money to unlock the like full things. Which is what I'm being told. I always forgot that if there was a monk in your party, you always gave them like the flag or anything, because they could still do everything. Okay, so I'll run this up. That or like someone with running skills, I guess. You're gonna be making a Mesmer at some point. I have Mesmer as a secondary for my Ritualist, and I've only used one skill. It's apparently one of the worst skills, and it's just so OP. Fucking... Okay, so... Nagasaurus and Skin the Snake at the same place, so let's do the Captured Sun. This is the outlier. Oh yeah, that's what I figured. I hated their gameplay growing up as a kid, but nowadays I feel that they're just, they seem so cool. Whoa. We're getting there.
Holy fuck.
Yup.
And an elite.
I don't know how to do this.
I'm gonna start over here. Someone went in, I don't know who.
Shit. Well.
They're level 15. Oh my god. Just melting me. Yeah, let's not do that.
Yeah.
So Skin the Snake, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, just all the way the fuck
over.
All our allies are dead.
You go to Saytoon Harbor. Oh no, yeah, we're close. We can get there. Monk Mesmer is better than Monk Elementalist. Seals? Is that one of the Mesmer abilities? pulling the right side ones. Take a look at the mesmer stuff when I'm on my ritualist next time. Might have some of the stuff you're talking about. I'll be able to see it. Would monk mesmer be better at healing versus like tanking, where monk elementalist is better at tanking?
Something just hit me with a crippled.
Oh, you probably did. You walk in a trap.
I didn't see anything.
Apparently they're coming out with Tampa for the worst too.
One second.
Yeah.
I'm just volume's too loud, can't hear you.
Oh. It looks like they're making Kantha for Guild Wars 2.
Fuck, finally.
Yeah. So the only class I could see coming is the Ritualist, because they already have the Thief. If there's even gonna be a thing. Like, a new class in it. They better bring it.
Well, they've only added one new class this whole time.
Yeah, that's Revenant. Yeah, buddy, I agree with you. We've just been talking about how long it's taken them to actually make Kantha for Guild Wars 2. It's just crazy. I know that they added the Eye of the North as well. Ooh, I got a key. Use that to open up. Chest.
Oh, Jesus.
We got this. Oh, shit, someone behind us. Thank you.
Whoop.
So, once we finish this one, we may have to go back to the town and then come back in and get the NPCs again. We might not be able to enter without them alive. I don't think we can revive them.
Okay.
How close are you to 12? Like, should this quest get you it?
I don't think so. I'm less than a quarter way left, though.
Yeah, I'm
shit. Oh, never mind, it did level me up. Skin the snake. Do the two mouse buttons. Yeah, quest failed, so we have to.
Okay, so we'll go to save time. Pull.
Okay. I should get an identification kit now.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. I'm in save time. Say, Tom, come meet me here. Do you want a level 20 ranger in the group?
Why? What is... Oh my god. No.
No?
Well, it's gonna make it too easy.
That will make it too easy. Where are you? I forgot you're not in my group. I was like, why do I only have 7 people? What are you buying?
Well, I'm just identifying everything and salvaging it.
Level 16 necromancer. I don't know. I think That's
funny. You want some? Who the hell just asked me if I want some candy? Want some candy? I'm not creepy or anything. Take me with you. That's that ranger.
Yeah.
That sounds a little creepy to me. Okay, I'm just depositing the crafting materials.
Okay.
Alright, we're good.
Okay. I just gotta get an inscription on something real quick. Oh wait, no, I don't have any. Yeah, we're good.
Do you remember a Julie?
Julie?
Yeah, I had her on my ignore friends list. I think I'm mistaking her for Cat.
Yeah.
Cat. Oh, Quince. Hey. We can add beasts.
Yeah.
That's the guy who gave us all the shit.
First things first, love that your polar bear's name's Knut. One of my characters on here was going to be Knut Knutson. Oh, he's actually giving candy. What do golden eggs do? Raise all your attributes by one. Okay, cool. I'm taking the peppermint candies for sure. Remove death penalty. I think we need.
The only problem with all this candy, it takes up all my inventory. God damn it. Alright, idiot I am. Open up all those trick or treat bags.
Yeah, I did that too.
Oh, we have to go through that fucking stupid cave again.
Got absinthe. I don't know. Ugh. I respect this guy with his white Norn armor for his ranger, because that's exactly what I got. I just don't have the Norn mask.
I still think it's so fucking stupid that Deldramore isn't a complete set.
I do agree with that.
Well, I grinded so hard, got it all, and I couldn't put in the Hall of Heroes. Because it doesn't come with a mask.
Yeah.
What's with this volume? Did it not save me? No. It's like fucking going nuts in my ears.
Is it like the humming kind of thing?
Oh, it's only in combat.
Yourself.
Well, let's see if I can do it. Do you know this guy?
Well, this is a guy, this is literally just a guy watching the stream.
Oh.
I was playing with him earlier when I was on my ritualist. He made a necro, caught up, and we leveled to 16. He's just been chilling.
Wait, can he hear me?
I believe so. Like I said, I'm screaming.
I didn't know that you could hear me.
Yeah. Not in the Discord call, but...
Oh, well, yeah, he can. Read the chat right now.
There you go.
But now I look like an idiot. I'll wait for you guys. Big mob up ahead. Help!
Oh shit.
You were following me and then you stopped all of a sudden. Like, what? What the?
There you go.
You forgot I already have gold daggers, so.
I know, but that could be better. You never know.
No, no damage is not better. They look pretty cool, though.
About skills, skills might be cooler.
6 to 12 damage.
I don't actually have a res, unfortunately.
Oh.
You can't res his pet, can you, with your ranger thing?
Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh, it sure come.
Unfortunately not. I might switch out Protective Spirit for that. I should probably have a res, no?
Well, I'm surprised the monk doesn't have the
yeah,
henchman.
But for like the pet?
Yeah, it's just like a party member though.
Yeah. That's true. Unless it has to be the ranger one. Maybe I don't know, I play marksman on this.
I always played marksman, but I always had a pet.
I never really use my pets. I use them as like fodder, probably. But I was mostly using fire stuff with my elementalist skills. Well, not skills, one skill. I used fucking conjure flames to give myself fire damage.
Yeah, I did that and a couple more skills for Ellie.
So if you type slash age, it'll give you like your whole thing, which is pretty cool.
My whole thing.
Like it'll tell you how much you've played on that character, how much you've played total across all characters, and for like how many months you've owned the game, I believe.
Yeah, definitely don't feel like looking at that.
I was surprised that mine was so little. I had 500 hours across 188 months.
It's just gonna be like, all those hours spent, you could've been getting laid in college, Jesus. Nope. You're eating fucking calzones. Playing Guild Wars.
Yeah, buddy.
Togo, you son of a bitch.
I still can't get over his fucking voice.
Oh, I don't remember it sounding like that. Fucking stupid.
Oh, here we go.
I'm not skipping shit.
He went through this earlier with me. He can bear through it one more time with you.
I haven't seen this in like 10 years.
Yeah.
Maybe even more.
The cow. I remember it.
Not again. Dang it. It's exactly what they look like.
That is very true.
Goddamn Shiro's coming back. God damn it.
The fucking Jade scream. No, that wasn't even the scream. It was literally just an infection. Oh, there you are.
Togo. Let me in. Got some fucking to do.
Oh, please let you have my voice.
Glad you have come.
Yeah, that's how I sound like.
What was that? I do not know. But let us hope that whatever made that sound did not suffer long. Be on your guard. Who knows what foul things we may find inside.
I love Guild Wars and all, but Guild Wars 2 has Nolan North. That's, can't beat that.
That's fair. I went over to Nightfall's stuff.
They look like, just like Minister Cho.
I traveled over there and stuff.
Whatever it was that it infected my old friend much has spread.
Higher quality. We must get to the bottom of this. And stuff like come. That, come Nightfall era.
The only way they can one up Nolan North is have Troy Baker.
What about Mark Hamill?
I don't know, because then I'll just get fucking Arkham stuck on my head. Okay, I'm going for a smoke.
Okay. I'm gonna go.
Oh, because this is a mission.
No, it's not. Oh, is it? Are you the leader?
No.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is a mission.
Yeah.
Oh, no, don't talk to that guy. That guy gives you fucking...
AIDS.
I was about to say. Yeah, no. hours played. Jesus Christ. Low-key kind of wish I had that many hours, but we'll get there. We'll get there. We'll start playing daily, and we'll get there. I need another one of these totem axes for my 55 monk. I'm leaving this as a remnant of Aramis Denali, the first 55 monk I had. He is gone now. Oh yeah, no, like, I got that. There's anything else here from other people? This is from him too, but I'll be able to use it on my main. On this monk later. That's my ranger that I still have. This is actually the ritualist that we were playing earlier. There you go. And here's all my other stuff here. We got Tengu Axe. This cruel long sword of warding. Ghostly Staff. Claws of the Brood Mother. Dragon Crest Axe. Eldramar Strength Shield. I got a bunch. This is probably my most favorite though. I got this for my assassin. Way back in the day.
just a crystal sword. The axe is that. Yeah, and over in Pre-Syrian, it was a really good weapon to be using. Oh, so the gold one you get from, what is this? Like the underworld, Federal Woe and stuff like that? Okay. Cool. I'll have to get me some of that. Mark. Yo, there's a level 20 monk assassin looking to join our group.
So why aren't we talking to this guy by the chest?
Oh, he'll just send you to the PvP area.
Oh, fuck him.
We'll take... Oh, I'm at 1.3k.
You're at 2.
Nice. We can add 2 more people in.
Well, I guess that's up to me.
I'm gonna bring a res with us just in case this time.
So we got 2 monks.
Yeah.
I say fighter.
Yeah.
I'm saying either ritualist, necro, mesmer.
I was thinking the same thing. So probably a ritualist because it'll give us spirits, which will help with damage as well.
I just gotta talk to Togo.
Cool.
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, it says he has heroes. I love that. Let's not get a level 20 because it's going to be too easy. Fucking Alice.
He said heroes. Where's... I guess we got to add the ritualist. So.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, I'm good. You're the leader. Fucking Ogden over there. Little Ogden looking motherfucker. Togo must survive, eh?
If he survives, he survives. Don't we have to ring these or something?
I'm gonna get the Karens. This is another monk. Nice, you got a thing that's, yeah, that's a rune, or an insignia, or something. Can't wait to do farming and stuff in this game.
I can. fucking hate farming.
I know. Nowadays, like, seems like farming for gold works too, because you can buy all the stuff that you need. Or most of it. Speed clear runs are fun though. Yeah, that's what I seems like. That's what I'm really wanting to do, farming wise.
Oh, forgot these big motherfuckers.
These cows look so sick, though. Where to next? Up the hill.
Steelers. I don't know where he's leading us, but alright.
Around a circle?
Yep. Yep.
I think I'm gonna go for smoke after this mission.
Whoa, mama.
Everybody's getting runes.
Ow. The fuck was that?
I have no idea. Jesus fucking Christ. Stay out this time.
Fucking can't help it. You pull all those guys out of there. Well, yeah, it looks like you're about to be crucified, so yeah. By Jesus, you mean that. Wait, where the fuck's Togo? It's that monk in the back healing. Oh my god.
I tried.
I have so much death penalty that I have no health anymore.
If you have a candy cane, you can just eat that.
Yeah, I do.
Everybody's getting frickin' runes. And I'm getting jack shit.
Well, here I guess come. Togo survived.
Yep.
Let's see.
I had hoped that my eyes would not bear witness to this symbol again.
Master, what is it?
This is the harbinger of the Deceiver, the mark of the wicked, the guild symbol of Shiro Tagachi.
The man whose death turned the forest to stone and the sea to jade?
Turn around.
The very same.
My God,
this does not bode well
for
Kantha.
He's looking at it online.
We must head to the mainland and get to the root of this evil before it can...
Mine's just looking at Ma.
Well, let's not think about that yet. I have sent a missive to Menlo of Ascalon, one of my former students.
Really adds some...
He will no doubt be making his way to Kantha shortly.
Intenseness.
This symbol means what
looking away. Does,
yeah, I was doing that all yesterday.
We
can
all
when
be in
we were
great danger.
For the other day.
I must find my brother in Kainang City. He will want to know of this. You will come after and meet me. Talk to First Mate Zhang to book your passage to the mainland. He will get you to the other side safely.
Run, Forrest, run! Mox is just walking back there.
Oh. well, well.
Go sell some stuff.
I don't have any more quests.
I have the captured son. We decided to abandon that, right?
Yeah. Fuck that.
So there's gonna be a quest here.
Oh, there's Zhang. Wait, if my knowledge of Wayne's World is correct.
Yeah.
Zhang means excellent.
That's the monk that was in our group.
In Mandarin, Zhang is excellent. Because in the Wayne's World 2, he speaks Mandarin to his girlfriend's dad, and he goes to the camera with a thumbs up and says, "Zhang." I'm about to press OK.
Give me one quick second here.
Oh, you're still doing shit.
Just moving some stuff to my bank. What the hell? It didn't bring me.
I guess we gotta go separately.
No, it brought everybody else. Fuck it, I'm going.
I don't see any enemies.
No, I'm at the docks, I'm just running in.
This can't hang right there. Oh, I fucking hate this point now.
This is where I felt it got astronomically harder as a child and like growing up. And nowadays I feel like it's it was so easy. It was just normal.
This person, what do you guys do? This person just sees a bunch of guys just show up at a dead game. Like, what the fuck? Oh, merge party be too. You have to kick all your shit.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, but she's a dirty ass Galonian. Get in here. I don't care where you're from.
Oh, there's a ranger here, level 20. Fucking Greiko.
Oh, there he goes. See ya. Missed out on an opportunity to light time.
Play with a full party during the fucking. Oh man, we can add two more people to the group. We can have 8 now instead of that. So the guy can add his. Yeah, there you go.
Hey! Just Ogden running. Oh, that's our team.
Y'all look so good. We look so awful.
What do you mean? Gray's a very neutral color.
We're a ragtag team. Look at us.
Hey, so is the A-team.
Yeah.
And the Avengers.
But I look best, right? Fuck. Okay. Miss Deedly is not coming. We gotta go find Togo.
Kicking her. What the fuck was that noise? That was right in my ear.
It says the gods bless the world with favor.
No, I think it's this bitch put a goddamn jack-o'-lantern on her head.
Okay, you can. Or are we having Discord way? Yes. Maybe. Cool. We good.
I thought you said you were going to go for a smoke after that mission.
Oh, that's true. I am. I will be back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back. Marcus, you here? It moves on the ground. Did you pick that up?
Yeah.
Can I get that back later?
Maybe.
Okay. Fuck it. It fidgets, that's fine. Yeah, we got no Discord way now. These fucking... Oh, there it is.
No one was claiming it.
Fuck it. Oh, I dropped it to see it wiggle.
Oh. You want to see something wiggle? I can just drop my pants.
Killing me, Smalls.
Oh.
I have to watch that movie again. I haven't seen The Sandlot in a while.
Oh.
Oh shit! The Ellie's fucked me up.
Level 24, what the fuck?
Yeah, do you not remember it got astronomically harder?
Yes, I remember hating
this. I'm so happy we got a team like this right now. I can't wait to get the Necros again. Yeah, it looks like we go this way.
Too close.
Not Canute. Man, you need to put your res or heal on for him, so he doesn't die as often. You'll have to give up one slot. Oh, there you go. Broadcast that to the world.
And you know what? That was pretty brave of me because I didn't know the shit or not. That would have been real embarrassing, shit myself on the internet.
Man, you guys keep getting all those fucking things. That would have been embarrassing, though.
Fuck it, they don't know my name. Sure, it won't be hard to find out, though.
Am I just going in circles? Another reason I hate this fucking place.
Yeah.
Oh, nope. No one's here with me.
Where are you at?
Oh!
Different than what I use because I don't use all three I don't have necromancers in them. What the hell is this char fucking here with us?
Legionnaire?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm guessing someone used an item or something. Togo, you son of a bitch. Wait, where are you going?
Come here, bitch. It's just a party when we get here. Look at all these people. Jesus Christ.
No shit, Togo. This magic sword sucks. I don't think I've ever been more what?
That's cool.
How?
Someone just dropped it. The fucking mesmer. Who took the tip? Me?
That magician did not deserve 1,000 gold. Oh, yeah, my. The only thing those titties are gonna trap is my warm spray.
Or it's just another guy role playing a girl.
I was just quoting your highness, but yeah. Alright.
Yeah, no, I know.
I was talking about the enemy's titties, not whoever these people. They're strangers. I don't like strangers.
I wasn't talking about them either. I was talking about the fucking enemies. You never know.
Oh my god, it finally showed up on the map. Liddy, what the hell are you hanging out over here for? Don't you know it's dangerous? You fucking me? You have to go back to the marketplace.
Damn it.
And if we don't fast travel, we lose all our friends.
Yeah. /resign.
I did.
There you go.
Wow, a Resh Yurikon and he died right there.
Hey, Mesmer.
Resign, damn it. Yes, yes there is. Resign, damn it. No, Shere Khan.
Bam. Right into the next section. Right back into the bazaar.
What a load of shit.
This person's still here. Join us. You little fuck.
No, where's Farlene?
What?
Where you at, girl? Farlene. She hasn't loaded in yet. Only know one speed. Fast.
Got my super speed.
Don't even catch me in Africa.
Fucking, do we wanna leave her? And pick up what's it called, a hero?
Okay. Because of her, we had to wait for so long for her.
We will need more.
Oh, because now we're losing all his heroes.
Yeah. Hissles, boy, dude, you got any heroes you can add? Is the ritualist a spirit spammer or is it a healer? Okay, that's fine then. Because me and the other monk will heal then. That'll be fine. This works.
I like how I'm so used to Guild Wars 2, I totally just walk past this person with the char helmet on. I'm ready.
I'm good.
Okay. We're not going to have
the fucking Asura.
But we don't have to go through any uncharted territory. The ranger's using a skill, and it's giving me flashbacks to my ranger.
What one?
I don't know. I remember it. I use it a lot.
What does it look like?
I'm just the sound is what I hear.
I'll take a listen.
Probably have the skill in my... I think it's a marksman skill. No, it's not power shot.
Maybe sloth hunter shot.
The fuck's Camu do? Hey.
Nice. Hey, you guys are getting everything. You're getting like nothing.
I just want to get to the Luxon area.
Yeah, me too. Both power shot and sloth hunter shot. Okay, yeah, he has both of them on his build right now. You must be close to leveling, right?
Yeah.
So much nostalgia running through here.
Not goodness, Donka.
Yeah, it was like so much pain and anguish for this area.
Lucas, you stink, you cursing bitch.
Boy, here they let Luxons into the Citadel now. Fuck you.
God damn, they do.
They let us everywhere. Oh, you're dressed as Ogden, I just realized that. That's hilarious.
Oy, you sons of bitches.
Knut. Did you bring a healing spell for him this time?
Help. Yay, the Undercity. Fucking the place you don't want to go in every fucking game you ever play.
Yeah.
Like, all three of them power shotted me at once.
There you go, you finally leveled
up.
Oh.
Fucking traps.
So I saw a funny post the other day, and I thought of it for a little bit, and I was like, yes, I accept that. I accept it, and I find that fucking hilarious. But they were calling Paragons the Bards of Guild Wars.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
If a Paragon and a Mesmer had sex, then they would have a bard.
That would be a bard. Ooh. Actually, that sounds like a good class idea to play.
Where are we? Oh my god, I don't know where to go.
Up here.
Well, yeah, up there. I see the arrow. But nothing shows up on the map.
I didn't get hit.
Me neither. There's a suspicious looking block on the floor. I'm not touching that.
A suspicious looking block.
I just stood out and I was like, that's a trap.
I don't know if we go that way or up.
I think I'm going the wrong way because it just hooks. Whoa. There is an elite there. Oh, yeah, that's so fucking anyways. Finally, some fucking sunshine.
You need a heal spell, dude. You want to keep your pet alive. Otherwise, you're just a marksman. That's okay. Your pet's just gonna die. A lot. I hope the Kappas don't fuck us up again. Oh my god, this game is so horrible, so loud. No Kappas. Keep going straight.
Oh, I didn't even know I died. Rezzed and got killed immediately. I took the mount down with me, but fuck. Like, it's not fair that they're level 20.
No.
Where the fuck's my pet? It says he's alive.
Dead. Where the fuck is Shere Khan? Oh. Died.
Oh, what the hell? Rangers is taking off.
Different. Yeah, it's very exciting. This is where we got stuck last time, wasn't it? Yeah. And then these fucking Kappas fucked us up at one point.
Move. Oh, God damn it. There she blows. No, we just keep chipping away at them.
Yep.
I'm eating a fucking candy cane.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. Man, weed attunement keeps winning. How many more we got? Five or a...
Oh my god, there's a big mob up ahead.
Yeah. Oh, the ritualist?
No, 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 no. God damn it.
Tried to get the road off on me.
If I remember correctly, the only difference between like superior salvage kits and stuff and regular salvage kits was how many uses it had, right? It didn't like identify as a better item because it used a superior.
Maybe. Mr. P.E.I.
Oh, we at Vizuna already. Those reflexes, man. I only got about half hour left. Then I'm gonna have to
what
get
the?
Off for tonight.
May the gods have mercy on our souls.
Too late?
Not yet, but we must not allow those plague beasts to spread their affliction any further. If they do, everyone in this province will be in danger.
Be careful with those knives there, buddy.
Ah, I see great things in your future. Yours will be a story told by generations. Your swords will be sought by many.
Nonsense.
Yes, yes. You will do things no other man would dare. Your name will live on for 1,000 years.
Shut your mouth, old fool.
Look for fortune to come your way.
Okay, what do we got?
Probably don't have time to do the mission.
30 minutes? Last one we did in 15, so... Oh, he's taking off now with all his heroes, so yeah. Take her easy, bud. Yeah.
What time's there? 8:30?
Yeah, I have about half an hour.
I might log off, though.
Okay.
I haven't even thought about supper yet, to be honest.
Yeah, that's not a problem.
I'm still not really feeling best.
Sounds good.
Because I think I'm a little hungover from last night with Joven and my brother.
Fair.
On top of the concussion, I feel like shit.
Yeah, no, that makes sense.
I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah, buddy. Sounds good. Cheers. Ooh. That's interesting. I need to take a look at what the titles are and see what I can grab. But where is...